it's interesting for the Watch Nova. Best team maybe in the world at scoring points.